There are those who believe that punctuation here began out there, far across the universe, with tribes of commas who have maybe been the forefathers of the periods, or the exclamations, or the semicolons. They have maybe been the architects of the great synthesis, or the lost paragraphs of Shakespeare or Twain. Some believe that they may be brothers of commas, who even now fight to survive far, far away amongst the heavens.
Thank you.